Praise the Lord, God bless you. This is Prophet Kiran Kumar, and today I want to share a new topic about how God speaks to you. Right, many of the people are complaining about that my God is not speaking to me, Jesus is not speaking to me, I'm not listening the voice of God. No, this is wrong statement what you are speaking. Actually, God is speaking to you, but you don't have ability to hear the voice of God. So, because of the lack of ability to hear the voice of God, God selected 5 ways to speak to you. Today, I want to share the 5 ways about hearing the voice of God. Right. First way that God can speak through His prophets, His servants, according to Amos chapter number 3, verse 7. So you have to believe in the prophets, you have to believe in the servants of the God, because God shall speak through prophets to you. So if you want God voice in your life, you have to approach to the prophets, you have to approach to the servants of the God. And the next one, God can speak through the word of God, according to 2 Timothy chapter number 3, verse number 16 and verse number 17. So God can speak through His word. The word can speak to you. The word have the power to change your life. The word of God can have power to give you blessing. So when you pray, after completion of the prayer, you have to read word of God, because God can speak. God selected the word of God to have speak to you. So this is the second one. And the third one is, God can speak through visions, according to Acts chapter number 16 and verse number 9. So if you want God voice in your life, ask and pray for the gift of visions, because God can speak through visions. God can speak through His visions, because if you want answer, if you want any of the answer, God is selecting this department, God is selecting this vision department to speak to you. So coming to the fourth one, God can speak through dreams, according to book of Matthew chapter 27 and verse 19. God can speak through dreams. In that book of Matthew, the wife of Pilate had a dream about the crucifixion of the Jesus. In the same way, if your situation is not good enough, if your situation is very bad, God can speak through dreams about your situation. God can speak through dreams about your blessing, about your financial. So pray to God and keep waiting in the dream. Keep waiting after sleeping. Keep waiting about the voice of God. Keep waiting about the dream after you are sleeping. So coming to the fifth one, this is the main conclusion part. God can speak through His voice. According to 2 Peter chapter number verse and verse number 18, disciples hear voice on mountain. So many of the people, many of the prophets having the voice of God in the ears. This is the direct voice of God from the heaven. So if you want to hear this voice, today I'm going to pray about this voice. I'm going to unlock this power into your body. I'm going to unlock this anointing into your spirit. So these are the 5 ways that God selected to speak to you. To speak to you about your situation, to speak to you about your finances. This is the ways that God selected. Come on, let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for the people, those who are watching this video. My Father, bless them. And right now, Father, whatever they are praying, maybe they are not listening the voice of God. Father, my God, I releasing the anointing upon them to hear the voice of God. I unlock the gift of visions. I unlock the gift of dreams. I unlocking the gift of voice about those people's life. My Father, let them hear the voice of God. Let them see visions. Let them see dreams from now. I releasing power into these bodies. I releasing anointing upon them. In Jesus Christ's mighty name we pray, Father God. Amen. God bless you.